first fish of the day. Looks like a sunfish. And this is not. But actually we caught a first fish. Oh, there. What was that? No, that was a paper bag, I think. But, well, not the first fish, in case you've already caught one, but, first fish for $5. And probably a 5-inch panfish, 5 or 6. Yeah. Sorry, little fella, you're full of moss, aren't you?
Hey, is that a sunfish?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he's still alive. He was my little guy. I don't know if he's alive or not. He's just been kind of sitting in my hand for like a minute.
What's up, guys? My name is... Hey, guys, so I'm messing with my bobber. As you can see, it's moving around. Take your under. Come on. This might take a while, folks. Probably small
I feel like
little...
I just got robbed.
Oh,
oh right. We got
there
it.
We go. Holy crap, this guy. Ooh. Nice size one here, folks.
Oh, yeah, it is.
A little messed up on the side.
Looks like we got another one for Sam.
3 today for me.
Yep.
Okay, size something. Nice.
What's the most we've caught all day?
All day so far I've caught today?
Robbie's caught one, you've caught 3, I've caught 2.
I've caught one.
And Casey's caught one. So that's like 10 something.
No, wait. 3 plus 2, 5, 1, 6, 7.
You caught 7
today.
7, alright.
Plus the one Casey's
dad
caught, so that'd be 8.
Okay, well, see you when we catch the next fish.
Now I got you, little buddy.
Casey just caught a fish.
Hey, buddy.
Keep that on.
Casey, show us the fish.
This is a dinky little guy.
Yeah, he's pushy.
Oh, it looks like the bobber is migrating. Oh, there you go. Yank it. Oh, he's got one. Ooh, he's got it. Good job. Pretty big one. First fish for Robbie. First visitor on the show, too. Looks like Robbie might have another one. Oh no, the bobber went under a couple times. I think it might have took his worm. Pull it in, see if he got a worm left. Oh, you got the fish! Well, that's 2 for Robbie.
Hey guys, looks like I got a fish. I think it's a sunfish. I'm not sure.
Let me see it, Casey.
Hello.
Hey guys, caught the biggest one of the day. Yeah, I just figured I'd show you. Nice fish, guys. Nice fish. Oh wait, man. Looks like Casey's got one over here.
And I'm gonna release mine.
Okay. I'm gonna go get a look at Casey's. Sorry, we've been catching a lot of fish. We just didn't get them all on tape because, I mean, so far we've got like 30 fish, right? Am I right?
Yeah,
30 fish. There's a, oh wow. There's Casey's. This is a nice size bluegill too. So, I'm going to sign off to the last. Oh yeah, I got one. Sam looks like he has a fish with a baby frog that we just found.
Look at this!
Oh, he's got the biggest one of the day!
Told you it's going to be a big one. I just cast this thing out here. And, holy crap. Only thing that takes these frogs is either a bass or a big bluegill. So, yeah, look at this thing. I think you and me are actually tied.
Tied with what?
Okay.
Oh yeah. No, yours is bigger.
Look at that, folks. We're gonna put them in. Watch them go off.
There he goes.
Hey guys, this is